The Family Hour. For the American Armed Forces and their allies, a special rebroadcast of The Family Hour with Al Goodman and his orchestra, Gladys Swarthout, and Jose Ferrer. And here he is, your host, Jose Ferrer.
Thank you and good afternoon. If somebody were to ask you who wrote the best American war songs, the first composers to come to your mind would probably be George N. Cohan and Irving Berlin. So we're starting our musical journey this afternoon with two of the finest martial airs that ever lightened the feet and hearts of marching American soldiers. Irving Berlin's This Is the Army and George M. Cohan's Over There. A sensitive musical artist is something like a delicately balanced radio set, which receives impulses from the minds of composers and lyricists and transmits them to the listener. As you've probably guessed, I have one especially sensitive artist in mind, the star of The Family Hour, and here she is, Gladys Swarthout. We are going to hear now a very familiar and very melodious song, Cielito Lindo, sung by Gladys Swarthout.
He'd open sword when lovers part, feeding only upon recollection. I find a heaven, beautiful heaven, I gaze at you, my darling. You beam of love and dreaming, and the stars and the moonlight gleaming. Hey,
Fido.
Fido encuentra ocupado, cielito lindo, muy merecido. Pájaro que abandona su primer nido. Fido encuentra ocupado, cielito lindo, muy merecido.
In 1937, the gifted young George Gershwin was at the height of his powers, and in 1937, George Gershwin died. One of the last songs he wrote, and one of the loveliest, was that enchanting tune, Love Walked In. Here it is, sung for you now by Reed Kennedy.
Said hello, though not a word was spoken. One look and I forgot the doom of the past. One look and I had found my future at last. And I had found a world completely new when love walked in.
Jack Smith has a song for the ladies. And whether your name is Mary or Jane or Gwendolyn or Hermione, remember, please, that he's singing to you even though he does address you as Louise.
Every little breeze seems to whisper Louise. Birds in the trees seem to twitter Louise. Each little rose tells me it knows I love you.
Love you.
Every little beat that I feel in my heart seems to repeat what I felt at the start. Each little sigh tells me that I adore you, Louise. Just to see and hear you brings joy I never knew. But to be so near you thrills me through and through. Anyone can see why I wanted your kiss. It had to be, but the wonder is this. Can it be true someone like you could love me,
oh, Louise?
Wonderful, oh, it's wonderful to be in love with you. Beautiful, you're so beautiful. You haunt me all day through.
Every little breeze seems to whisper, Louise. Birds in the tree seem to twitter, Louise. Each little rose tells me it knows that I love you. Baby, I love you. Every little beat that I feel in my heart seems to repeat what I felt at the start. Each little sigh tells me I adore you, Louise.
Just to see and hear you brings joy I never knew. But to be so near you thrills me through and through. And anyone can see why I wanted your kiss. It had to be, but the wonder is this. Can it be true someone like you could love me, Louise?
Every little breeze seems to whisper, Louise. Oh, Louise.
He is an Englishman, a writer of plays which have been acclaimed for the brilliance of their satire and wit. He is an actor of unusual gifts and a composer of melodious music that long remains in the memory. I speak of Noel Coward, whose lovely song, I'll Follow My Secret Heart, will now be sung by Gladys Swarthout.
Betray you and destroy all the plans you have made. But even your scheme must leave room for my dream. So when all I owe to you is paid, I'll still have something of my own. A little prize that's mine alone. I'll follow my secret heart, my whole life through. I'll keep all my dreams apart till one comes.
Thank you.
the famous violinist Jan Kubelik came to America in 1906, he brought along as his accompanist a young man nobody had ever heard of. The young man's name was Rudolf Frimmel. Within a very few years, young Mr. Frimmel began flooding this grateful country with heavenly tunes of his own composition. Here's one of them, Alice Holliday from Katinka, played at its best by Al Goodman. Of a period when he was composing his greatest symphonies and operas, Tchaikovsky turned aside to write the beautiful Moscow Festival Cantata, which was done in honor of the coronation of Alexander III. From this cantata, and for its first radio performance, Miss Swarthout has elected to sing for us the noble prayer.
Thou hast given me the
the most charming of the operettas written in the last couple of decades is Rudolf Frimmel's Rosemarie, which had a notable success in both its stage and film versions. Rosemarie, Indian Love Call, and Totem Pole Dance.
Sometimes I wish that I had never met you. And yet if I should lose you, would mean my very life to me. Of all the queens that ever lived, I'd choose you to rule me, my Rosemarie.
When my grandpa Chief Chicky Totem took grandma to a totem,
totem tom tom, totem tom tom.
First they'd move their feet very blue like, the drum would beat a tattoo like,
totem tom tom, totem tom tom.
Then pretty soon each Injun was singin' his throat with firewater gin-gin, and faster round the totem they flew.
What?
Later on, all tired and sleepy, they'd go back home to their teepee. Totem tom tom,
totem tom tom,
totem tom tom.
This is the Armed Forces Radio Service.